So, we've got some t-shirts and merch. So we tried hand wash delicate in the bush as well. So we'll try it in the Samsung. Alright, move the camera around. So for this, we're going to use Persil Small and Mighty Colour. Good old Persil Small and Mighty Colour liquid. So we've got 55ml there of Persil Small and Mighty Colour. And some Comfort Blue Skies. And 55ml in that as well. Okay. So that's fabric softener in there. You can put powder in the drawer, but I'm not going to for this. You can put liquid in the drawer, sorry, but I will put in Persil and Mighty Colour there. Delicates can go up to 40. We're gonna put it at 30. Three rinses to get rid of that Persil, and only 400 RPM. 43 minutes. See what it does. Right. Now. You and Grandma nicked all my bags. I need like a really sturdy one. Yeah, cheers.
Because I put it on these and then I just fucking hand it off.
Right. We'll see you in a bit then.
Yeah.
Not too noisy.
Up your day job of actually singing. Chicken with that potato, leek and bacon thing.
some chicken in there that needs eating up. Because I don't think just that bacon and leek thing and veg would be enough for dirt.
Yeah.
Poor Sid.
Look like.
Why?
Well, because if the Amazon man comes, I can't go like this. I want my PJs on.
cardboard you just got rid of. Mm-hmm. I need some strips cut off it. So I can wrap them around here and keep these all together so they don't tangle.
You want me to get out of the bin?
Well, have we got any other? I don't know what else we could use. Do you got any other ideas?
No. What do you mean?
Well, because I need to keep all the
fucking cam.
Stop with the tangle. Yeah, I just want to put something round when I hold these together like this. I need to put something round like that.
Brilliant. It's no first lot, way half a fifth fucking straight. Well, you're definitely getting your fucking lunch now. Yeah, fucking pardon you. You fucking are. Just disrespectful little bitch. Right. Anyway, lunch.
Wash your hands, you dirty pig.
Wash your hands, you dirty pig.
You should be washing them.
You
just...
Yeah.
They didn't have any onion rings. And they didn't even have any double onions. I even asked for sugar. So I was a little bit upset. But, I think it's something else. Where should we start? And they didn't even have any of them frozen donuts. All the freeze section, there's nothing in the freeze section at all. Nothing.
Disappointed, where's my ammo?
Exactly, where's my ammo? Yeah, the whole freeze section's gone down. There's nothing in the freezer that turned off.
They just bought some of them donuts, you know, like Nanny Pat used to get.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
We have to go to Lidl.
Yeah, I think they're in Lidl. We'll get Dad to go do it then. Excuse me, Dad. So yeah, I brought Dad a bag of Skittles, that'll keep him happy. Gotta think about your dad. Bottle of Coke. Might need that this afternoon, we do a lot about. Some Red Bull, might need that this afternoon. No joke, don't do mine. No. And for you?
No,
Mum's not having both. They send her a pizza.
No, she's having both them.
No, she's not having both them.
What do you mean? I don't like the strawberry
one
anyway.
Oh, you're such a pagan.
No,
Sarah. Pagan.
Well, thank you anyway.
And they didn't even have any Kinder Bueno as well.
I thought you were being truthful.
I bought the same peppercorn as
well.
How expensive that was. Mm. Quite quick to
take an
order.
If you
leave alone, I'll grind you. About it. I want some donuts. I bought custard flavour because there's no one there. So I bought four custard donuts. So you didn't have any onion ring, sorry. It's actually really muggy out there.
Like,
is it cooler? No.
I thought it was just when I went out to get the poster a second ago, it was like windy.
Yeah, but when you're walking in it, no, that's horrible.
So Friday,
this mug is like really humid.
Cable and your...
What, Friday?
Friday? I didn't order anything. Oh.
Yeah, it's really humid out there and horrible. I'll be surprised if it doesn't rain this
Friday,
afternoon.
4th to the 6th of June now to April.
Oh, so it's gone up now. So it's gone from the 3rd to the 4th to the 4th to the 6th. Mm. I'm disappointed now.
Oh,
has the postman been or not?
Yes.
Oh. What is there anything?
No,
there's Carnes. Carnes?
Which we ordered from Amazon's. What? I ordered them from Amazon.
Sometimes they get tracked to Royal Mail, not just the parcel man, they can get tracked to Royal Mail.
Are you alright, munchkins?
They're warm. Oh yeah, did Mum tell you about it?
Yeah. What was it, just a plain white cat?
Yeah, just a plain white cat with black ears.
It wasn't that one with the black tail from across the road, was it?
No. No.
Oh.
Any more water? Like you say, you want to get the space before it goes. Do you want any more water?
I've never had a migraine, but I don't start.
You don't want one. Me and Mum can tell you, innit, Mum?
Yeah.
You don't want one.
Every time I go out, my bike brings me, I always get the start of the migraine where I get the black spot in the eye.
Yeah, between Nurofen or paracetamol, it should be gone. Just lie down in a quiet, eyes shut. Did your mum tell you about the one that I had the other day? So,
tells me anything in this household.
Well, so basically the other day I woke
you
up.
You tell everybody, I can't believe you didn't tell you.
Well, you were down at the time, but I woke up about 4 o'clock in the morning, 3:30, and I got the black vision, the black startleness in my eyes.
Mm.
And of course I already had this sharp pain in my head, so I knew it was a migraine. And of course I run downstairs because I thought I was going to be sick. Run downstairs, like I pelted it down the stairs because I'm not throwing up down the stairs again like I did when I drank too much and yeah, when I came back from Alfie's party. So, and I just sat on the toilet crying for 30 minutes. At one point, I thought I fell asleep on the toilet. Honestly, Les, you don't want one, not in the smoke, not in the.
That's
good.
When you were brilliant.
And that was when she was drunk. Yeah. Well, it wasn't Mum's fault, it was Rhoda's fault, I think.
No, you
were mixing
with Rhoda.
Who were you with that night?
I think it was Kill
Baskin.
Kill
Baskin. Husband waxed him.
Waxed him?
I didn't say waxed him.
What did you say?
Waxed him.
You mean whacked him. Whacked
him. Crossed him.
Can't convince me that it be
here. Oh, copyright there, Lois, look at that. No. That's where you're going, it's level 3 arts.
No, photography and.
Yeah, but what level? Well, you can't go down to a level 2 if you've got a level 3, so you have to do level 3.
Please submit your tutorial
on my account. Problems I'm going to do under tutorial tab is my tutorial. I know, I need to sort mine out actually. I need to see if Thomas messaged me back actually. I think handing date's Friday. But I think the way they do is they just download the document off the internet and just mark it. Four minutes.
This is something long, isn't it? Oh, look,
I thought we just found Mum. Here we go.
So if you go back up to the top and look at the buttons.
Excuse me. Whew. My sister's become a dinosaur. muffin. Jesus fucking Christ.
Today is the third of the See how wet these are.
It's a shame you're not pursuing it because I think you're good at it. But you might come back to it.
And hit the camera. Hi. Yeah. Very. It's quite strong, that comfort, in a sense. Right, so they're still pretty damp, so we're going to do a spin only. After delicates, when it does 400 RPM. It's good for the protection of laundry, but we're going to do a separate spin only on this. So we'll turn it on. We'll do the cotton spin only. Hold down spin. 90 minutes. That's the cotton spin only. Start. 1400. I forgot the door ain't got special hinges on it. The burgers are still in the microwave, Les. Where do you want me to pop your bed in?
What, it's done?
Yeah, it was done ages ago.
Right, well, we need scrolling up. Pattern. Corner to
Didn't do too bad, I must admit. Chop his heart back to life. Really bad, I should have said that. Jesus.
So tomorrow, what day is it tomorrow?
Thursday, midday. So if you've got any recycling.
They don't think anything's wrong, they just want to scan.
Just
and probably a lack of phone.
Lars Hatfield. Jesus. Do you want my stapler? Charger with you. Your phone battery will last 20 minutes. Can't do it. An hour and a half drive, plus whatever the fuck you want to do in the car whilst we're waiting for Dad.
What about sitting on a plane with me for 24 hours?
Well, no, but...
I think you're referring to me. No, I think
you're referring
to me. Yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Yeah, mum, yeah.
I'm just always anyway, you and the way we sit next to me on the plane anyway with Dad.
Yeah.
Or Grandma.
That's right, me and Dad.
Dad, I think. You've got me, and yeah, I think you've got me.
Yeah. No, so I sit on the outside of
everyone. No, you're next to the window on one flight.
Yeah, and then I sit against
the window. I think going, it was you, me, Grandma,
yeah.
Dad, and Adam.
Sitting at 800 RPM. So, have you got enough quavers there, nurse?
Huh?
So, you've got enough quavers there?
Interesting.
I don't think so.
No, do you want a bag?
How many bags have you got? Is that what she's
about? Yeah, they're probably loading up. They're probably unloading more pallets to cut up.
Well, I would have had exactly the right amount.
Oh, mum. Do you want your card back?
Thank you.
unlimited. Wow, what a pain in the tit. Wow. Limit the final spin, that's brilliant. Yep, limited final spin. So it limited it to 875. Oh well, fuck it. It's shit, isn't it? Never mind. Gotta love that, ain't you, people? Well, even that fucking unmatched as well. Should've done synthetics. Probably wouldn't have limited otherwise. Mm-hmm.